What is up, Jamily? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the JamiroQuai Minute. All the latest JamiroQuai news, and I just sent a message to Nate Williams over on his Instagram asking if he and Howard Whitted, who were the two most recent additions to the JamiroQuai live band, if they would be around for JamiroQuai's upcoming ninth album sessions for their next album. So let's get into more news about that. In JamiroQuai Instagram news, as I prefaced at the beginning of this video, over on Nate Williams' Instagram account, he most recently put up a post with some great video from him and Howard Whitted and all the other great members of the band JamiroQuai on tour, and I posed him a quick question asking if he and Howard Whitted, and if you don't know who those gentlemen are, Nate Williams and Howard Whitted were added to the live JamiroQuai band probably around the beginning of the 2018 tour, and I asked him basically plainly if that he and Howard Whitted would be part of the upcoming ninth JamiroQuai album writing and recording sessions, and Nate Williams was nice enough to get back to me with a quick reply saying that he and Howard would like to be part of the band if they are needed and requested to be part of the writing and recording sessions for the upcoming ninth JamiroQuai album, which of course is optimistically slated for a potential maybe recording starting in 2020 with probably a first single release maybe around 2021, maybe late 2021. But it was really cool for Nate to get back to me on that message. But if you'd like to see this Instagram post from Nate Williams with him replying to my inquiry about him and Howard showing up possibly for JamiroQuai's upcoming album sessions for their ninth album, I'll be sure to put a link to that respective post from the Nate Williams Instagram account in the description of this video down below, so be sure to check out that goodness. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000, and I'll see you again really soon with another JamiroQuai Minute. Bye-bye, everybody, and happy holidays!